Stevie.
Hi, I'm Felly.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Gorilla Felly today, and I'm making up some gorilla talk. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And I'm showing my little gorilla friend here how to talk gorilla like me.
Stop, stop.
Are you ready? Let's talk gorilla talk, gorilla talk this way. Thump your chest, 1, 2, 3, says you're happy today. Stomp your feet, 1, 2, 3, 4, says I want you to play. And when I have some yummy food, you can hum and sway. Gorilla talk all day. Okay, so I thump my chest, 1, 2, 3, and then say, ooh, ooh, ooh. That's how you say, I'm happy. Are you happy today, little gorilla? 1, 2, 3. Ooh, ooh, ooh. He's happy. And then I stomp my feet. 1, 2, 3, 4. That means it's time to play. 1, 2, 3, 4. Great stomping, gorilla.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Was that my little gorilla friend?
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Maybe there's another gorilla around here. A happy gorilla. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Where are you, little gorilla friend?
Chop, chop.
Not there. Look, a delicious banana. Gorillas love bananas. Mmm, mmm. That's the sound gorillas make when they eat something really yummy. Hey, where's my gorilla friend gone?
Ooh, ooh.
I know you're around here somewhere, gorilla. I just have to find you.
Chop, chop!
There you are, gorilla friend. That was a great game of hide and seek. Hey, would you like a banana? Hey, where did my banana go? Oh, you must have eaten it already, you cheeky little gorilla. Oh, well, how about we try our gorilla talk one more time?
Gorilla talk this way. Thump your chest, 1, 2, 3, says you're happy today. Stomp your feet, 1, 2, 3, 4, says I want you to play. And when we eat some yummy food, you can hum and sway. Mmm, mmm, gorilla talk all day.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Happy gorillas!
Chop, chop, cheeky!
It's time to Congo, 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 boom, boom, boom. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Lots and lots of jungle trees. Lots and lots of big green leaves. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Lots and lots of jungle trees. Lots and lots of big green leaves. Lots and lots of jungle vines. Swirly, twirly jungle vines.
Ha ha ha! Boom, 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 boom!
gave me a surprise. I'm Stevie Featherdale. Yes, yes, I know. I'm the world-famous bird watcher. I love all feathered friends, birds big and small. Now, today, I've come to this amazing place, the kitchen sink swamp. I'm looking for two very special birds. First, there is the saucepan-headed stork with very long legs. And then there is the waddling whisket bird. That's very low and waddle, 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 waddles around. It's a wonderful bird. Now, let's look around this swamp. Feathered friends are all around, watching birds that waddle on the ground, or birds that sit in trees, or splash in the water, or fly, or flap, or run. Watching birds, you really ought to try it. It's such fun. Now, the saucepan-headed stork is a water bird. And look, here is the water. Perhaps I'll hide amongst these reeds and then it'll come out for a wade in the swamp. I know, maybe I can do a bird call. Yes, yes, a saucepan-headed stork makes a sort of clanging cry, like this. Clang, 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 clang.
Clang, 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 clang.
Ooh, look, saucepan head, long stork legs. Yes, it is. It's a saucepan-headed stork. What a magnificent creature. You know what? I'd really like to take its picture, though. Clang, clang. Excuse me, feathered friend. Would you mind if I took your picture? Magnificent. That will be perfect for my bird photo collection. Thank you, feathered friend.
Clang, 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 clang.
A most unusual bird. I wonder if I'll be lucky enough to spot the waddling whisket. It's a very shy bird. It likes to hide amongst low bushes and scratch around reeds. I wonder if there's one hiding nearby. Feathered friends are all around, watching birds that waddle on the ground, or birds that sit in trees, or splash in the water. Or flap, or fly, or run. Watching birds, you really ought to try it. It's such fun.
Whisk, whisk, whisk.
Did you hear that? The distinctive call of the waddling whisket.
Whisk, whisk, whisk.
There it is. Look at its whisk-like feathers and the way it stays low to the ground. You know, I'd really, really like to get a picture, but I don't know, it's such a shy creature. I'll give it a go. Phew, I hope it didn't see me. I hope I didn't give it a fright.
Gotcha! Ha-ha, thanks. That'll be a great picture for my bird watcher collection. Whisk, whisk, whisk.
Well, I never. What a cheeky bird!
You too!
Quack, 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 quack.
I made it. Oh, how nice. Under a tree, I don't have to see. I just hear the music in the breeze. And in my mind, it's not hard to find music of a natural kind. So nice here. Listening to the birds in the trees and the leaves rustling through the breeze. Oh, I love being tickled. Tickled? Did that tree just tickle me? Nah, trees don't tickle.
Yes, we do.
No, you don't. What? Huh? A tickling talking tree?
That's me.
Oh, I've never seen a talking tree before.
There's something else you don't know. Trees make music too.
What? Tree music? Mm-hmm. I wonder what that would sound like.
Like this. When my branches sway in the wind, my leaves rustle and shake. Rustling and shaking in the breeze.
It's such a soft swishing sound. Actually, I might have an instrument that has a soft swishy sound like that. Yeah, here it is. My maracas. Listen. Yeah, can you hear that swishing sound just like the leaves? Now that is tree music.
And you know, sometimes when the wind is really strong, I make a different kind of music. I stretch and lean in the wind. Creak, creak.
Actually, I know an instrument that also has a creaking sound. My wiro.
Wow, wonderful creaking.
Creak, creak. And now we're making tree music together. Under a tree, I don't have to see. Just hear the music in the breeze. And in my mind, it's not hard to find music of a tree. What other tree music do you make?
Well, sometimes when it's windy, I make a tapping music with my branches.
Oh, yeah? Hey, actually, my tap sticks make a very similar sound to your branches. Have a listen. Hey, a tree tapping rhythm. Under a tree, I don't have to see. Hey, tree, I know one other sound that you make.
What's that?
You laugh!
A game?
Oh, great. Well, I'm going to make a noise and you have to guess what I am.
Oh, cool. That sounds like fun. Oh, that's an interesting sound. I wonder what makes that sound. Is it a sort of animal?
Well, sort of. It's an insect. I'll tell you that much.
Oh. Okay, it's an insect. Is it an insect with wings?
Oh, yes. Yes, it is, Casey.
Yeah.
It's a cicada. Oh. Cicadas make a wonderful zinging noise, don't you think?
Oh, yeah. I've heard cicadas zing on warm summer nights.
Hmm.
Well, why do you think they do that?
sending each other messages. Here's a cicada hiding in a tree, zinging away as fast as can be. They're sending out a message for all of us to hear. Where are you? I'm over here.
Well, how do you think they make that zinging noise, Chas?
Oh, I know, Casey.
Yes?
Cicadas have drums in their tummy.
Well, sort of, Chatsy. They have muscles in their tummies that make a drumming sound.
Oh, so they use those drums to make the zinging noise. I get it. That's how they talk to each other.
Oh, wow. Chats, imagine if we talk to each other by drumming on our tummies. Hey. How about we try talking like cicadas? Well, I can use my hands to drum on my tummy.
Oh, yeah. Let's make up cicada talk. Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, Casey, say something to me in cicada language.
Okay, here we go.
It sounds good, Case, but what does it mean?
It can mean, where are you?
I'm over here.
I'm over here. I know. I'm over here.
Oh, yeah!
Here's a cicada hiding in a tree, drumming away as fast as can be. They're sending out a message for all of us to hear. Where are you? I'm over here.
Casey,
yeah?
How about we sing the cicada song again, and this time we'll add our own drumming noises. Yeah, so when we get to the part that says, where are you?
That's when I go.
Yeah, and then when the song says, I'm over here.
Then I'll go.
Yeah!
Hear the cicada hiding in a tree, drumming away as fast as can be. They're sending out a message for all.
Hi, I'm a cicada stuck inside a shell. Oh, it's very tight in here. You know, I'm really too big for this shell. I need to break out.
This shell isn't big enough for me. I've grown too big, so you see. Gotta break out of here. I need room to move. I need to spread my wings.
After being stuck inside a shell. Want to pretend to be a cicada in a shell with me? All right, wrap your arms around nice and tight. Let's break out.
This shell isn't big enough for me. I've grown too big, so you see. Gotta break out of here.
I need to tell you what today's hidden treasure is. If you look carefully, you might find a wise owl somewhere in the story. I'll show you where it is at the end. Good luck! There once were some squirrels that lived in a forest. All of the squirrels loved racing around looking for nuts, except Jade. She loved skipping, singing, and playing the lute.
Look at that beautiful tree. Its leaves are all red and golden.
Catch the nut!
I got it!
Oh, hi, Jade.
Hi, guys. Have you seen this gorgeous tree? Its leaves are all red and golden.
Oh, yes. That means that autumn is here and winter's on its way.
Yeah, and we have to collect food for the long, cold winter.
Oh, autumn. One of the most beautiful times of year. In fact, I feel a song coming on.
Oh.
Winter's coming and soon we'll be tucked up in our cozy tree. Colors are changing everywhere. It's autumn time and I haven't to care.
Oh, that was a great song.
Yeah, would you like to come and collect some nuts with us?
Oh, sure, but...
Great.
Oh, hang on. I've just seen another tree with rich red leaves. Oh, I'm going to go check it out and then I'll look for nuts.
Okay.
Bye.
See you soon.
Winter was coming and the squirrels were very busy gathering nuts. They would need plenty of food to store during the winter months.
Oh, there's one.
Oh, there's another one. Hey, I think we must have collected most of the nuts by now.
Oh, hi, guys.
Hi, Jay.
Hi.
Wow, have you seen this tree? It looks so beautiful without its leaves.
Oh, you're right, it does.
Yeah, that means winter's almost coming.
Oh, winter. What a beautiful time of year. Kind of makes me feel like singing.
Winter's coming and the leaves have gone. The cold wind's blowing a cool new song. I like to watch the clouds race past and know that winter's coming far.
Yeah! Hey, that was a great winter song, Jay.
Hey, Jade, would you like to come and gather the last nuts with us?
Oh, sure, but I think I want to spend a little more time looking at this beautiful tree.
Hmm. Okay, see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
When winter did come, all of the squirrels had finished gathering nuts, except Jade.
Wow, look at all this first snow. It's beautiful. Ooh. But it's a little bit chilly. Well, maybe I should just head back to the tree and get cozy for winter. Oh, nuts! Oh, I haven't collected any nuts. I've been so busy writing songs that I haven't collected any food for the winter. Oh.
So Jade raced around trying to find any last nuts.
I've been searching all day and this is the only nut I could find. This won't last me until winter. Oh.
Hey, here she is.
Ah, there you are. We haven't seen you in ages.
Yeah, we missed you and your songs.
Oh, hi, guys. I've been searching all day for nuts and this is all I could find.
Well, I'm happy to share mine with you if you share your songs with us.
Yeah, me too.
And me.
Oh, wow, thanks, guys. This will be enough nuts for the whole of winter.
Yeah, and when we're cozy in the tree, you can entertain us with your singing and dancing.
Well, oh, I could start now if you'd like.
Yeah!
Winter's come and our hearts do race. Snow is falling all over the place. Cozy together, we'll all be in the tree. With friends like you, I'm happy as can be.
And next year, I think I'll start searching for nuts a little bit earlier.
So, did you find the hidden treasure? There it is, a wise owl in the tree. Well done. Okay, you nutters, let's go warm up over there with another song and dance.
Yay!
This is my didgeridoo. It makes a great sound when you blow through it. I'll give it a go. Ha-ha! Makes a pretty cool sound, doesn't it? It sort of echoes. Now, the didgeridoo is made of wood from a tree. And it's hollow, so you can blow through it. Okay, I'll give it another go. Yeah! Now, it's an instrument that Aboriginal men use. I have a cardboard tube over here, and I think it might sound a little bit like a didgeridoo if I blow through it. I'll give it a go. It sounds a little different to the wooden didgeridoo, but it's still pretty cool. The only problem is, my cardboard didgeridoo, well, it looks a little plain. So I thought today, why not paint some patterns on it using some cotton buds and a paintbrush? Now, I'll start with this rusty red colour first. It reminds me of the rusty red earth. Here we go.
Blow, blow through the didgeridoo. The sound of the land is calling you. Painted patterns tell the stories of the land, the rusty red earth and the yellow sand.
There we go. Rusty red dots. Now, I might try this yellow colour next. It sort of reminds me of some bright yellow sand. Okay, here we go. So put the paint on and dot, 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 dot. Yeah, that looks cool, hey? So now we have some rusty red dots and some bright yellow dots too. That is cool. Now, I might try some curvy, wavy lines this time, and I'll use the white paint and a brush. So, dip the brush in. Now, time for some wavy lines. Wavy lines, round and round the tube. Yeah! Okay, I'll try another one. Here we go. Round and round, curvy and wavy line. Yeah. It looks great, but there's still something missing. I know. I'll try some crisscross lines to finish off my didgeridoo pattern. And I'll use some black paint this time. Okay, here we go. Black crisscross lines on my didgeridoo.
Blow, blow through the didgeridoo. The sound of the land is calling you. Painted patterns tell the stories of the land, the rusty red earth and the yellow sand.
Yeah, there we go. My cardboard didgeridoo looks pretty cool. But I'll have to let the paint dry before I can play it. In the meantime, I can play my real didgeridoo.
With my tapping sticks.
What's the time? It's tapping time. Ready, pick up sticks. Tap the sticks together. Tap slowly, not too quick. Tap them high above your head. Now you tap down low. Keep in time, it's tapping time. Tapping nice and slow.
Now I'm going to try some different tapping stick moves.
What's the time? It's tapping time. Ready, pick up sticks. Tap the sticks together. Tap slowly, not too quick. Roll them high above your head. Now you roll down low. Keep in time, it's tapping time. Tapping nice and slow.
Now it's time to tap. Bye-bye!
Do you like the sound of these wind chimes? They chime when the wind blows through them and they move.
I love making music everywhere. I'd love to make an instrument that chimes in the air.
So, I've decided to make my own musical instrument, my very own set of chimes, with these three metal tubes. Now, I've got three different sizes. A small tube, a medium tube, and a large tube. So that's small, medium, and large. Now I wonder what I can hang my chimes from. Let's see.
Chop chop!
Ooh, this should do. It's got hooks to hang my chimes. Perfect. Oh, hey, there are only two metal tubes here. I'm sure I had three before. Small, medium, and large. Yes, I definitely had three tubes. Maybe it rolled off onto the floor.
Chop chop!
Well, I can't see it on the floor. Another tube's disappeared, and there's only one left. Well, I can't make a wind chime with just one chime. I need more than one.
Chop chop!
What was that? It sounded like my wind chime. Oh! Hey, it's a fork. Well, I wonder who left this here. Well, a fork is for eating. It's not a musical instrument. Or is it? I've just thought of a great way to make my wind chime instrument. I can use this extra cutlery. Perfect. Here we go. A teaspoon, a fork, and a large spoon. Small, medium, and large. They will make fantastic chimes, and they're really different too. I love making music, music everywhere. I'd love to make an instrument that chimes in the air. I love making music, music everywhere. I'd love to make an instrument that chimes in the air. One more. And there. Now to hang my chimes. One. Whoop. Two. And three. Awesome. So how do you like my spoon and fork wind chimes? Pretty cool, huh? Small spoon, medium-sized fork, and a large spoon. Hey, they all make different sounds, different chimes. I love making music, music everywhere. I'd love to make an instrument that chimes in the air. Hey guys, come and have a look at my spoon and fork wind chime.
Chop chop, make music!
I'm going to make lots of noise today. I'm going to make some kitchen music because I've got these big pots and pan drums. Bang, 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 bang. And I've got these saucepan lid cymbals. Crash, crash. Oh, now, scrape the whisk on the colander. Scrape, scrape, scrape. Click the kitchen tongs. Click, click, click. And clack the wooden spoons. Clack, clack, clack. The kitchen band. Let's make some kitchen music. Woo! Let's make some noise. Bang the pots and pans. Crash the saucepan lid. Crash, crash. Scrape on the colander. Click the kitchen tongs. I got a little bit carried away making all that kitchen music because I love it!
Tim
room here. Now, myself and the other penguins are going to be putting on a concert today. So, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce, firstly, Casey on the saxophone. Thank you, Casey Penguin. And now, on the trumpet, we have Felly Penguin. Hit it, Felly! Yes. And now there's Stevie Penguin. Now he is going to show us how he grooves on the trombone. And then there's Lauren Penguin. Now she likes taking it easy with the tuba. Say hello to your fans, Lauren. Then there's me, the conductor. Now, I keep the beat using this baton, and it keeps everybody in time. Okay, penguins, now once more through, and then we can have our lovely fishy feast. One, two, three, and four, and... Do you know the secret of success?
I'm terribly sorry, Penguin Tim, but I can't concentrate when I'm so, so hungry. I can smell it from here.
Oh, well, not to worry. Don't worry, penguins. We'll eat very soon. Now, I need you to once again keep your eyes on this baton. Okay, let's try it again. A one, two, three, four.
Do you know the secret of success?
Again.
Oh, sorry, Penguin Tim. I'm just really, really hungry.
Yeah, sorry, Penguin Tim. I can't keep my mind on the music when I'm this hungry.
Well, not to worry, Penguin Stevie and Penguin Lauren. Goodness gracious me, we are having trouble today, aren't we?
Yeah, well, to tell you the absolute truth, Penguin Tim, it's because of that rather scrumptious food over there.
Are you really that hungry?
Yes, indeed, Penguin Tim.
All right, then. Aha. Okay, penguins, we will eat after we finish this song. Only, this time, to help you concentrate on the beat, I will use this, because all penguins love fish. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four.
Do you know the secret of success?
Oh, yeah!
It's as simple as can be, just keep in time with me. Together, we're working as a team. When we work together,
it's a dream.
Do you know the secret, the way to do our best?
You guess.
Working as a team, that's the secret of success.
Yes, spiffing work, my penguins. Now it is time for a fishy feast. Let's eat. Starting with my baton.
Made up a song on the concertina.
Stretching and squeezing, I've never been keener on a special kind of sound, and I don't mean a guitar or a saxophone or vacuum cleaner, cause all of the instruments, there's never been a better sounding one than the concertina.
Chats! Chats, did you hear my song? Hello, Chats?
What, Casey?
Oh, I'm playing my concertina.
Sorry, Casey. I can't hear you. I'm wearing my earmuffs.
What? Well, why are you wearing earmuffs?
Well, I don't mean to be rude, Casey, but your concertina playing is a bit, noisy.
Oh, what? No. Oh, I guess I am making a little bit of a racket, aren't I?
Oh, a little bit.
Okay, a lot. But Chats, playing the concertina is very tricky. Well, you have to press all these buttons and then you have to stretch and squeeze all at the same time. Well, you see, I remember to press the buttons, but then I forget to do the stretching and the squeezing. Watch.
Stretching and squeezing. I'm
like a concertina.
Yeah, so you just play your song and press the buttons and I'll remind you when to stretch and when to squeeze.
All right, are you sure it's going to work?
Oh, well, we can only try.
I like your can-do attitude, Chat. All right, here we go. One, a two, a one, two, three.
And stretch!
Stretching and squeezing. I've never been keener on a special kind of sound. And I don't mean
stretch.
A guitar or a saxophone or vacuum cleaner.
Squeeze.
Cause all of the instruments, there's never been a
stretch.
Better sounding one than a concertina.
Thank you so much for your help.
Aw, that was great, Casey. I knew you could do it.
Aw.
I'm concertina Lauren, ready to make some music. Stretching, stretching, stretching. Squeezing, squeezing, squeezing. Stretching, stretching, squeezing, squeezing. Ready to make some beautiful music. Stretching, stretching, stretch it out. Squeezing, squeezing, squeezing. Bending this way, bending that. Concertina, fancy that. Stretching, squeezing, stretching, squeezing. Stretching, squeezing, stretching, squeezing. Stretching, squeezing, squeezing, squeezing. Sound and wheezing, stop wheezing. Concertina, stop!
What? It's hidden treasure time. See if you can spot a friendly octopus in today's story. I'll tell you where it is at the end. There was once a king called Xavier. And King Xavier was very busy ruling his kingdom, but he was a bit lonely.
Oh, it is no fun being a king. I don't have any groovy friends to play with, and I can't get time off to play. I wish I could do something cool for a change. If you're a queen or a king, you can do most anything, but I'd give it all away to have fun for just a day. Ooh, I put too much dust in that magic cloud. Oh, King Xavier, greetings. I am Jester Juggles, and I've come to grant you your wish. Wow, a magical jester. Fantastic. Over here. Yes, now, before I grant you your wish, I must check. You did ask for something cool for a change.
Yes, well, that would be wonderful, Jester Juggles.
Aha, your wish is granted. King.
And with a wave of his arms, Jester Juggles granted King Xavier his really cool wish.
What? Where am I? The snow? Jester Juggles! It's freezing!
Yes, you can say that again.
Okay. It's freezing!
No, I didn't mean that. I meant the snow.
Juggles, why have you brought me here? Well, you did say you wanted something cool for a change, and whoop! It doesn't get much cooler than this.
Yes, but by cool, I meant something fun and different.
Ah, so that was your wish.
Yes, and I do get lonely being a king, so I wouldn't mind being part of a group.
Ah, so different and fun and part of a group. Aha! Your wish is granted!
Jester Juggles worked his magic and King Xavier was no longer in the snow. Now he was somewhere very different.
Whoa! I'm underwater, surrounded by jellyfish.
What is Chester Juggles up to now?
Chester Juggles! Hello! Ah, King Savior! This place is very different, isn't it? And I see you've already made some friends.
Yes, but I don't want to be underwater.
But you did say you wanted something different and fun.
Well, yes.
And that you wanted to be part of a group.
Yes, but not a group of jellyfish. I want to be surrounded by people, people to talk to. Jellyfish just blob about and don't say anything.
Well, then what type of group would make you happy?
Well, maybe a group of musicians. I've always wanted to be a drummer.
So you'd like to be part of a band?
Yes, that would make me very happy indeed.
Ah, I think I've got it. Your wish is granted. King Xavier!
This time, King Xavier was whisked out of the water and back to his royal palace.
And now I'm back where I started. Wow, some drums. Now this is fun and different. Oh, and now I'm part of a group too.
Hello, I am King Xavier on the drums.
I'm Queen Zoe on guitar.
I'm Queen Zara on the keyboards.
Oh, let's hit it.
If you're a queen or a king, you can do most anything. And now I've found a way to make music every day. Queen or a king, you can do most anything. And now I've found a way to make music every day.
So, how did you go spotting the hidden treasure? There it is, a friendly octopus. Good spotting, everyone. Now, your royal highnesses, how about we all go over there for another cool song?
Yeah!